नमस्ते एवरीवन, लेट अस डिस्कस अ चैप्टर कॉल्ड रैशनल एंड इरैशनल नंबर। रैशनल एंड इरैशनल नंबर्स। नाउ वी ऑलरेडी नो अबाउट नेचुरल नंबर्स, लेट अस जस्ट रिवाइज natural numbers. What is natural number? Yes, tell me. The numbers which are starting with 1. Okay, we denote natural number with n, and here the numbers are like 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on. They are natural numbers. Now when we add 0 to these natural numbers, we get a set of number that is called whole number. So whole numbers, they are denoted with symbol W, and here we start with 0. So 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on. This is whole number. So whole number include all the natural numbers. Then we have a number system called integers. It is denoted by z. Okay, we can have two category of integers also, positive integer and negative integer. So in negative integers we also include negative numbers, so like -5, -4, okay, -3, -2, -1, 0, 1, 2 and so on. So this is integers. Now we have rational numbers. Okay, so here you can see that integers include all whole numbers, whole numbers include all natural numbers. And now we have another category of number system that is called rational numbers. So rational numbers, rational numbers are numbers which are of the form of P upon Q. So rational numbers, rational numbers, they are sometimes denoted with Q. Okay, so rational number, set of rational number is Q, and here we have number in the form of P upon Q. So P upon Q, you can say that this P and Q are integers, so it could be -3/2 or -1/2, or it is 5/3, or it is 6. 6 also is a rational number. 6 means 6/1 and so on. So for a number to be a rational number, there should be a condition that number should be expressed in P upon Q form, where Q should not be equal to 0. So here condition is that Q should not be equal to 0. It should be in the form of P upon Q. So we have infinite rational numbers between any two given number. When it comes for rational numbers, so between two number we can have infinite rational numbers. Now there is one more category of number that is called irrational numbers. So irrational numbers, irrational numbers are the numbers which we cannot write in P upon Q form. Now we all know about number line. On number line we can show different numbers. Okay, so all the rational numbers can be shown on number line. Apart from rational numbers, there are numbers, okay, which we can show on number line, but they cannot be written in P upon Q form. Okay, so those numbers are irrational numbers. So the numbers which can be represented on number line but they are not rational numbers are irrational numbers. So examples of irrational numbers are root 3, square root of 2, square root of 5. So square root of any non-perfect square number is irrational number. This is one simple definition of irrational number. Other definition, what I said, that the numbers which can be represented on number line, but they are not rational or irrational. And finally, we have a set of numbers which we can represent on number line, and that we call real numbers. So real numbers, it includes both rational numbers and irrational number. So if I represent these numbers by some set, then here I have one set called a natural number. If I include 0 to this natural number, I will get another set which is called whole number. If I include negative numbers to this, I will get one more set that is called integers. Integers with a Z. So natural numbers, they are the part of whole numbers. Whole numbers, they are the part of integers. Integers, they are the part of rational numbers. So this is a rational number. And we have one more set called irrational number. So in rational number, we have all integers. In integers, we have all whole numbers. In whole numbers, we have natural numbers. And then we have one more category of number system that is called irrational number. Now this rational number and irrational number, they together come under a category called real number. So real number is a set of numbers which we can represent on number line. They are of two type, one is rational number, one is irrational number. In rational numbers, we have few more types, we can say, or we will say that there are sub sets of rational number, that is integer, whole number, natural number. Rational number, if you want to define rational number, the numbers which you can represent in the form of P upon Q, where Q is not equal to 0, are the rational numbers. Okay, so with this concept, okay, we have clear what is rational number, what is irrational number. Now let us solve few problems from your first exercise, exercise 1.1. Okay, the question is, insert a rational number between 2 upon 9 and 3 upon 8 and arrange in descending order. You have to arrange them in descending order also. So there are various ways of solving these kind of questions. Now first let us see which number is smaller, which number is greater. We have to arrange them in descending order. So first we will make their denominator same. So 2 upon 9 and 3 upon 8, the LCM of 9 and 8 is 72. Okay, so what I will do, I will multiply here numerator and denominator by 8, so that denominator will become 72, and here I will multiply and divide by 9, so that denominator will become 72. So in solution, I will say that 2 upon 9 is equals to 2 upon 9 into 8 upon 8, and this will give me 16 upon 72. Similarly, 3 upon 8, I will write this as 3 upon 8 into 9 upon 9. So this will also become 27 upon 72. Now 16 is less than 27. So therefore, we will say that this 2 upon 9 is less than 3 upon 8. Okay, and we have to insert a rational number between these two numbers. So therefore a number between 2 upon 9 and 3 upon 8 is, now to find a number between these two numbers, the simple concept is that वी एड देम एंड डिवाइड बाई टू, दैट मीन्स वी टेक देयर एवरेज. तो एवरेज इज ऑलवेज लाइंग बिटवीन दोज टू नंबर्स. सो इट इज 2/9 प्लस 3/8 होल डिवाइड बाई टू. सो दिस 2/9 वी हैव रिटन एज 16/72. सो दिस इज 16/72 प्लस दिस 3/8 इज 27/72 एंड दिस होल डिवाइड बाई टू. सो दिस विल गिव यू 6 + 7 = 13. सो 13 वी राइट 3, 1 + 1 = 2, 2 + 2 = 4. सो दिस इज 43 डिवाइड बाई 72 होल डिवाइड बाई 2. सो दिस इज 43/72 डिवाइड बाई 2. ओके, फॉर योर सिंपल अंडरस्टैंडिंग आई एम डूइंग लाइक दिस. दिस इज 43/72. Now this division will convert in multiplication and it will become 1/2. So this is 43/72 into 2, 2 to the 4 and 2 7 the 14. So 43/144. Number between 2/9 and 3/8 is 43/144. Now this number is between these two numbers. And we have to arrange them in descending order. So first I have to write the bigger number. So therefore, the numbers in descending order is 3/8. 43/144 is greater than the third number we have is 2/9. Now please make a note that between 16 and 27 we can write many numbers. So all the numbers we can say that they are between this 2/9 and 3/8. So if I take 17/72, this will also be lying between 2/9 and 3/8. If I take 18/72, this will also be between 2/9 and 3/8. So there is not just one number, there are many numbers between two numbers. So either directly you write or you can take average like what I have done. Okay, 16/72 and 27/72, if I have to find a number, then I will add them and divide by 2. Now by that I will get the exactly central number or the number which is in the middle most position. Okay, so when you have to find one number only, then this method is suitable. Now let us see another question. Insert two rational number between 1/3 and 1/4 and arrange in ascending order. So again here 1/3 and 1/4. So their LCM is 12. So I will write 1/3 is equals to 1/3 into 4/4. That gives us 4/12 and 1/4 is equals to 1/4 into 3/3, that gives us 3/12. Okay. Now I have to find two rational numbers. So there is one way that I multiply these two numbers, okay, multiply and divide these two numbers by 3. Okay. So by that what I will get? So here I will say that multiply and divide both numbers by 2 plus 1, that is 3. Okay. So, when you have to find two numbers, you multiply and divide by 3. If you have to find five numbers, then multiply and divide by 5 plus 1, 6, like that. So, this 4 upon 12 will become 4 upon 12 into 3 upon 3. Now, when this method is more useful, when you have a difference between these numerator values is of 1. So, when the difference is of 1, then this method is quite suitable. 4 3 is 12, I have, and 12 3 is 36. Similarly, this 3 upon 12, what we are doing? We are multiplying and dividing by 3. So, here we are getting 9 upon 36. Now, between 9 and 12, I can insert 10 and 11. So, therefore, two numbers between 1 by 3 and 1 by 4 are 10 upon 36 and 11 upon 36. Okay. And we have to arrange in ascending order, and numbers in ascending order. Now, ascending order means first I will write the smallest number. So, this 9 upon 36, which is equal to 3 upon 12, which is equal to 1 upon 4, is the smallest. So, numbers in ascending order are 1 upon 4 first I will write, then I will write 10 upon 36, then I will write 11 upon 36, then I will write 12 upon 36 is 4 upon 12, 4 upon 12 is 1 upon 3. So, between 1 upon 4 and 1 upon 3, we have 10 upon 36 and 11 upon 36. Right? Simple. Okay. Next question. Insert two rational number between minus 1 upon 3 and 1 upon 2, minus 1 upon 2, and arrange them in ascending order. So, here also you will do in the same way, but here you have to keep in mind that the greater number in negative sign is always smaller. Okay. That means minus 10 is smaller than minus 5, like that. So, this third problem you can try yourself. Only the difference is that in place of plus we have negative numbers. Now, next we have to insert three rational number between 1 upon 3 and 4 upon 5 and arrange in descending order. So, sometimes you have to arrange in ascending order, sometimes you have to arrange in descending order, like that. So, here in solution, I will first see what is the LCM of 3 and 5. So, you can write that statement, that is LCM of 3 and 5 is 15. So, therefore, 1 upon 3 will be equal to 1 upon 3 into 5 upon 5, that is 5 upon 15. And 4 upon 5, this is equal to 4 upon 5 multiplied by 3 upon 3, that is 12 upon 15. So, we have to arrange three rational number between 1 by 3 and 4 by 5. So, here 1 by 3 is 5 upon 15 and 4 by 5 is 12 upon 15. I can easily write three numbers between them. So, 5 is less than 12 and three numbers between 5 and 12 are, you can take 6, 7, 8, or you can take any other number which is between 5 and 12. So, therefore, numbers So between 5 and 12 we have 6, 7 and 8. So therefore numbers between, or I will say that therefore 3 numbers between, therefore 3 numbers between 1 by 3 and 4 by 5 are, so numerator we have written 6, 7 and 8, so they are 6 upon 15, 7 upon 15 and 8 upon 15. Now we have to arrange in descending order. Therefore numbers in descending order. Numbers in descending orders are, so first I will write the greatest number, which is 4 upon 5. So 4 upon 5 I will write first. Then I will write 8 upon 15. Then 7 upon 15. Then 6 upon 15. And finally, I will write 1 upon 3. So these are the numbers in descending orders. Right? Okay. Question number 5 is, insert 3 rational number between 4 and 5. We have to insert 3 rational numbers. So solution, between 4 and 4.5 I can say that 4.1, 4.2, 4.3 are the 3 rational numbers. Okay. This is one simple way. Now insert 3 rational numbers. So first let us write this 4 as 4th of 4, 4.5 we can write as 9 upon 2. Okay, we multiply and divide by 2 so that they will become some integer numbers. And similarly 4 I can write as 8 upon 2. Now between this 8 and 9 I want 3 numbers. So what I will do, I will multiply and divide them by 4. So here I will say that multiply and divide these numbers by 3 plus 1 equal to 4. Okay. So therefore this 8 by 2 will become 32 upon 8. And this 9 upon 2 will become 9 upon 2 into by 4 we are multiplying and dividing. So this become 36 upon 8. Okay. Here also before this you can write 8 upon 2 is equals to. Okay. Now between 32 and 36 we can write 33, 34 and 35. So 32 is smaller than 33. Is smaller than 34, is smaller than 35 and this is smaller than 36. Okay. So here the question is, insert 3 rational number between 4 and 4.5. So therefore 3 rational numbers between 4 and 4.5 R. So between 4 and 4.5 3 numbers are 33 upon 8, 34 upon 8 and 35 upon 8. So these are the 3 rational numbers between 4 and 4.5. Simple? Yes. Okay. Now find 6 rational number between 3 and 4. So again the difference is of 1. So what I will do, I will multiply and divide them by 7. So here in solution I will say that multiply and divide 3 and 4 by 6 + 1 = 7. So this 3 will become 3 × 7/7, that is 21/7, and then this 4 will become 4 × 7/7, that is 28/7, and between 21 and 28 we can write 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27. So find 6 numbers. So here I can say that 21 is smaller than 22, is smaller than 23, is smaller than 24, is smaller than 25, is smaller than 26, is smaller than 27, and this is smaller than 28. So therefore 6 rational numbers between 3 and 4, between 3 and 4 are 22/7, 23/7, 24/7, 25/7, 26/7, and 27/7. These are the 6 rational numbers. Now here they haven't mentioned us to arrange them in ascending or descending order. Ascending order means you will first write the lowest value, then you will keep on increasing the number one by one. And descending order means first you write the maximum number and then you decrease them. Okay, the next question, 7th question. You have to find 5 rational number between 3/5 and 4/5. So difference between 3 and 4 is 1. So what you will do, you will multiply and divide each of this fraction by 6, and then you can find 5 rational numbers between these two numbers. So this problem I left you to solve. 8th question, find 10 rational number between -2/5 and 1/7. So here let us first find the LCM of 5 and 7, this is 35. So I will write this -2/5 as -2/5 × 7/7, that is -14/35, and this 1/7 I will write as 1/7 × 5/5, and this gives me answer 5/35. Now I have to write 10 rational number between these two numbers. So I will find 10 numbers between -14 and 5. So therefore I will say that 10 numbers between -14 and 5 are, it is up to you, any 10 number you can take. So I am taking -13, -12, -11, -10, -9, -8, then -7, -6, -5, -4, -3, -2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, so 10 number I finished here only. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. So, and I will say here, and. -5 and -4. So, therefore, 10 numbers between -2/5 and 1/7 are 13/35, -12/35, -11/35, -10/35, -9/35, -8/35, माइनस 7 अपॉन 35 माइनस 6 अपॉन 35 माइनस 5 अपॉन 35 एंड माइनस 4 अपॉन 35. सो दीज आर द 10 नंबर्स बिटवीन माइनस 2/5 एंड 1/7. एंड द लास्ट क्वेश्चन, फाइंड 6 रैशनल नंबर्स बिटवीन 1/2 एंड 2/3. सो हियर 1/2 यू कैन राइट एज 1/2 इंटू 3/3, that is 3/6, and 2/3 you can write 2/3 into 2/2, this is gives you 4/6. So between 3 and 4 I have to introduce 6 numbers. So what I will do, I will multiply and divide them by 7, okay, and that is how I can find out 6 rational number between 1/2 and 2/3, okay. I am doing all these problems from ML Agarwal book. So you are all recommended to refer this ML Agarwal book. This is a very good book for ICSC board. Thank you for watching this lecture, for being with me and understanding the concept and how to solve problems related with rational numbers. So I will see you in my next class, in which we will discuss some concepts and exercise 1.2. Thank you. Thank you for being with me.